This is the Kager's fat pad. There's really not a whole lot there. It's fatty tissue in between the Achilles tendon, the top of the calcaneus bone, and the back of the heel. As you can see right here, it looks like an actual triangle filled with fatty tissue. So it doesn't actually get swollen because the fat is injured. Some people think that's the case, but really it's because something happens to the Achilles tendon or the heel. So right here you can see the Achilles tendon's ruptured. You could have a spur, you could have an uneven prominence on the back of your heel. You could see here you can have an Achilles tendon spur. Different people have different things, but it's really the Achilles tendonitis that causes your pain and causes the fat pad to get swollen and get inflammation. The way you solve it is good corrective orthotics. It prevents your heel from sliding around side to side, holds it in a more up and down plane. Some people with a heel lift, obviously a heel lift takes pressure off your Achilles tendon, great shoes that support you, and sometimes you just need to rest and ice. This can take a month or two for it to completely start going away, and if it's really bad, it could even be more. So if you have terrible spur and more permanent problems, there's always solutions like smoothing it down and repairing it. And if you have a rupture, that can be repaired. But the majority of the time, it's just tendonitis that's causing the fat pad to inflame. And you want to use your orthotics, heel lift, rest, ice, compress and elevate. And great shoes are really the key. So get back running, but really it could take a month or two. You might want to switch to cycling, to swimming, to upper body exercise, but this will get better eventually. If this helped you at all, please visit our website where you can get even more information. And if this video did help, give it a like and a share, and we'll see you soon. This is MichiganFootDoctors.com.